Portsmouth town on the eastern shore, where many a fine ship was born. The Thresher was built and the Thresher was launched. The crew of the Thresher was sworn. She was shaped like a tear, she was built like a shark, she was made to run fast and free. The builders shook their hands and the builders shared their wine, and thought that they had mastered the sea. But she'll always run silent, she'll always run deep. Though the ocean has no pity, though the waves, they never weep, they never weep. And they marveled at her depth, they marveled at her speed, they marveled at her deadly design. They sailed to every land, they sailed to every port, just to see what faults they could find. Then they put her on the land for 9 months to stand. They worked under from stem to stern, but they could never see it was their coffin to be. And the sea was waiting for their return. And she'll never run silent, no, she'll never run deep. For the ocean has no pity, and the waves, they never weep, they never weep. On a cold Wednesday morning, put her out to sea. When the waves, they was 9 feet high. They dove neath the waves, they dove to their graves, and never said a last goodbye. Well, it's deeper and deeper and deeper they dove, to see what their ship could stand. But the hull gave a moan, the hull gave a groan, she plunged to the deepest, darkest sand. Now she lies in the depths of a darkened ocean floor, covered by the waters cold and still. Oh, can't you see the wrong? She was a death ship all alone. She died before she had a chance to kill.